I just turned slaughterhouse to a quintet, began a trend set, murdered a friend's pet, made shit as ill as it can get, went in depth like a fucking vignette, two bars, skin's wet, I'm already covered in sweat, and I wasn't even ready to come in yet. Set this drink down, beat up a gal, start beef with a pal, probably be wild till I'm wrinkled and see now, the rap god was a freestyle off the top of the dome piece while I was asleep on the couch, and I'm freestyling now.
Yo, Fifth, first off, I want to say happy birthday. Secondly, I want to remind you of the verse you did that made me want to quit rapping.
Jello Beats, holla at
me. Picture a perfect picture. Picture me in a pin pack. Picture me starting shit. Picture me busting my gap. Picture police mad, they ain't got a picture of that. Picture me being broke. Picture me smoking a stack. Picture me coming up. Picture me rich from rap. Picture me blowing up. Now picture me going back to my mama basement to live. Shit, picture that. Wearing promise effect. You gotta watch your back. You wear a vest without a get. Use a target jack. Hustle hard. Money stack. Sell that dope. Sell that crap. Sell that pack. Sell that get. Sell that pussy. Holla back. Pick your sick. Too much hitty. Man a bit. I'm out of here.
How the fuck he got an Oscar? Passed out in his red Mazda with his fucking head in his pasta in the parking lot of Kmart Plaza, across from the Red Lobster, looking like the Loch Ness Monster, dressed like a cross-dressed mobster. Talk is cheap, it costs less to gossip. I'd probably be a lot less hostile if you snots kept your snozzers out the air holes or get fucked in all seven holes. Ass, mouth, pussy, yeah, both ears, and ha, yes, nostrils. At the Ozfest with Nas, bumping Dos Effects and a wrecked up Datsun and dropped two extra strength watts and Vicodin out my pocket. They cost less, I'm a hot mess cause I tripped and got my head stuck in a wasp nest in the process, awesome. Drunk as fuck, one sock, pulling my boxes up with boxing gloves, but I keep dropping my fucking binoculars. Got two fucking hydroxy cuts and four oxys stuck in my esophagus. These three lesbian little stocky sluts thought I swallowed two hockey pucks. Started screaming, "Sirs, you right, you cocky fuck. That's what you get for mocking us. Ain't as cool as you thought you was. Bitch, all I did when I walked up was have my dick in a sock. Said it's a sock puppet, so no strings attached. You can all suck it, chicka, get it? Aw, fuck it. Shit's about to get hairy as motherfucking Chewbacca's nuts, cocksuckers."